Because in this, I'm sure the Sticky Fingers is getting more popular. So this guy would be like not as happy as he used to be.
Yeah.
Face hunting.
The battle. Mistakes of the past. Dreams.
So I got an 8. I think I'm gonna carry all next, maybe. Down by 8, so I'm down to 9. Carry all cuts it in half. I might actually need to Librum of Hope and then carry all. Wrong. I'll probably carry all. Now that I see that, I was not expecting that. I was not expecting that. Were you guys expecting that?
Our hardships only strengthen
our. I'm the one with a weapon now. Face hunting. Be great if I didn't heal face, but this is like worth 16 health plus a taunt. Lifesteal this turn. Remember that used to be lifesteal always? Yeah. Dropping by to say, hey, welcome. Thank you for dropping by. I'm hoping you're having a great day. There we go. That's huge.
Look, you shiny.
That was shiny. Hit this. Heal face. Oh, they're back. Oh, I hope he doesn't have a sap. One left. We can get a bunch of new cards. You know what would be perfect this game? Would be this buddy, the steed. Because then she would be okay too. Yeah.
Almost out of cards.
Oh yeah, take that one. That's a good one. Okay, fatigue's now my friend. What's not my friend is this weapon. Okay, not a fan of that. Blade Fury gets shuffled. Can he draw it? Oh yeah, of course he can. Then face.
Face.
There we go. I don't think I put a lot on. I did not. I got a 3. I got a bubble. A bubble. Which is lovely. And I got 2 holy spells. Bubble Pally.
What's wrong? Predictable.
So now he can drop the 8 mana thing, but it really isn't as good. Like, she gets the, he gets this. Oh no, he doesn't get it, I don't think, because it. Dumpmaster Glide. That's what we're talking about. Yeah, it is. Exactly what we're talking about. Well, that's cool. I'm glad you remember that, Tulls. Oh, hello.
Oh,
hello. Oh my goodness. And we get these 4. Oh yes. Excellent. Oh, good. Ooh, not good. Wow. And I get, oh my goodness. So good. So we know we can do this. Soul Mirror. It's time for Soul Mirror. That's what I think. That was the best case scenario, you're right. Goodbye. Oh, look. But then he has all these at the end. Illuminate. Mm-hmm. Dodge this.
Strings on me.
Unlock your mind. Just a scratch.
Chance of lethal. Oh no. That's dead. Now he needs a Nova. He needs to be singing a Nova. Okay, he needs really good dragons here. Can see button dragons? Or is there such a thing? Nice. Nice.
Strings on me.
Unlock your mind.
These get four each. Not bad. Silence of the Chos, like nobody knows. This quest is complete, by the way. Dodge this.
Unlock your mind.
What a scene of
no strings on me.
That was sweet. That's a good game. Y'all go sort this out. Y'all get 13?
Remember the father.
It looks like that guy is gonna go. I'm probably gonna attack that. Oh, my minions will be huge. Jade. Oh, it's a Jade Bally. I wasn't sure what kind of deck I was playing until now. Mm-hmm. Hexlant over there. No, this. Come on, we gotta take this. Oh, control this. Oh, yeah. Oh, my. Should I take this out? No, we'll take that. Don't worry, you've got a frog. I was gonna say, lovely. It's a 6/6 dragon. How does this work? If I do this a second time, will it buff them again? Equal to their cost. Let's try it again. Oh my goodness. Ah, Yogg versus Buddy. Nothing power.
Remember the fallen.
That's right, just in case it wasn't too large.
Mistakes of the past. Rewritten.
Ah, now it's huge.
Our plan endures.
Oh yeah, nobody likes Syl. Yeah, goodbye, Syl. Nobody liked you. Let's go with this. No, let's do this for science. We can do that later.
Guide my patience. Our story, tragic. Our redemption, divine.
This time, mortal.
Don't worry, it's only a 1912 that heals me. Other than that, it's garbage. Hello, cat. Welcome. This is such a good game. What do we got left? Oh, it's a... Oh my goodness, double your charge game.
This time...
Remember the Cho-Cho, guys? What to do? What to do? Should I... Bubble the rag? Yeah, bubble the rag. Or should I bubble the other guy? He gets me minions oot in a boot. Rag. Rag fight. I really wanted to hit this one here. Got lots of heals, so I can throw a heal on the rag too. Base hunting. Oh my goodness. Well, this heals me up to full. Yeah. Ah, Reg wins. Remember the Cho Show, guys? The Yog Show. I remember the Yog Show this game. You know what would help if you carried more minions? Yeah, that'd be great. No, Rag's not enough. That's a good one. That's a lovely one. Yes, it is. This is the lowest thing on the board. Yeah. Well, let's do this first.
You look tasty.
There we chill. Face hunting. Got him down too. Yeah. Not a fan of that, and he's gonna drop that guy, yeah. Excellent. Cool. Is that how I do it? That's how I do it. Anyways, he's taking this, and he's targeting that, and that's happening. Snowball fight, and if he doesn't see the snowball fight, then he's taking this. If he doesn't see the snowball fight, of course he does. Hey, look what I got this. He's sick of druids, too. 9 and damage, they said. 1, 2, 3, I can get rid of these three and get a couple spells. Cool. He's doing well. I miss Lethal Neelix. When?
My blood for the Lich King.
When did I miss Lethal? Because it copied the healer guy?
You have
one. Let's go two. Get my two damage in. Two. Skill. And then get rid of these two. And then go with this and put it on this. Put it on her. Ooh, that's good.
hand is too full.
Hand's way too chode. I'm concerned about rush to the face. I need this buddy Utinaboot. Oh. Rush. More rush. Works well with these, just saying. Ouch. There goes that. I know I should have did this first, but I didn't want to. The draw. Let's try to keep this guy alive. I did play some blessings, so this is actually going to be really good. Let's get her out in a boot soon. This beast will not be tamed. Yeah. Yeah, I think she's next. This beast will not be tamed. Does he not have any minions? No, he... A minion in your deck. He copied and copied. Excellent. Excellent.
Let's get him. Dungeon rich magic.
Okay. Nice. Oh, that's sweet. It doesn't like heals. I just found that out. Well, if you guys are enjoying my own custom built decks and you enjoyed those clips and you made it this far, I've got more videos for you here. If you're new, hit the subscribe. And if you do want to drop by the live stream, drop by the live stream sometime. Hoping to see you there. Thanks again. Till next time.